Welcome to Science Tour online classes.
Don't forget to like our video and subscribe our YouTube channel for all the updates.
Next concept we are going to study about energy level diagram of this molecular orbital. How to write energy level? Remember this format actually. Sigma 1 is sigma 2 is pi 2 px pi 2 py. Why it is formed sigma and pi bond? You know that. I explained just now. My dear students, energy level diagram for molecular orbital. Energy level diagram for molecular orbital. Okay. So first thing, as I already told that, imagine here 1s orbital, this box represent 1s orbital. Orbital contains 2 electrons, correct? No, my dear students. This 1s orbital of one atom. This is atomic orbital. 1s atomic orbital of one atom. Just imagine atom, hydrogen atom. One hydrogen atom contains 1s orbital, atomic orbital. So another hydrogen atom contains another atomic orbital. Like this, I represent box atomic orbital. Orbital, okay, house of electron. Okay, atomic orbital. You know that when this two atomic orbital combines, it gives two molecular orbital. Two molecular orbitals. Which are two molecular orbitals? One is bonding molecular orbital, another one antibonding. Bonding molecular orbital having high energy and antibonding low energy. So bonding molecular energy orbital is always placed bottom. So for example, these two atomic orbital combines and it gives bonding molecular orbital is nothing but sigma 1s. You know that these two atomic orbital combines and it gives one more atomic molecular orbital. It is nothing but ABMO, antibonding molecular orbital. It is represented by sigma*1s. That's what I explained earlier. So when you are writing electronic configuration of atomic orbital, you are just writing one atomic orbital, 1s 2s 2p, like that. But when in the case of molecular orbital, you are writing two atomic orbital. One is normal bonding molecular orbital, another one is antibonding molecular orbital. My dear students, here two 1s atomic orbital combines and it gives two molecular orbital. Which are the two molecular orbital? One is sigma 1s. Here I am writing this one, which bond it forms? Here sigma*1s. So this is antibonding molecular orbital, this is bonding molecular orbital. Very simple. This way energy increases. So which one have highest energy? Antibonding molecular orbital having highest energy, but two atomic orbital having same energy. Bonding molecular orbital, after formation of bond, it loses its energy and it is placed at the bottom, it is lowest energy. For 2s atomic orbital, I'm right here, my dear students. This way energy increases. For 2s orbital, this is one 2s atomic orbital. 2s atomic orbital of one atom. 2s atomic orbital of one atom. Another 2s atomic orbital of another atom. These two atomic orbital, 2s atomic orbital combines and it gives two molecular orbital. Two atomic orbital combines, it gives two molecular orbital. Which are those two molecular orbital? One is bonding molecular orbital, another one is antibonding molecular orbital. Antibonding 2s molecular orbital is higher energy. So I will write here, this is actually ABMO antibonding. Understood? And another one is bonding, low, BMO. Correct, my dear students? So how to write this name, this one? This is ABMO sigma star 2s. This is sigma 2s. Sigma star 2s, sigma 2s. This is bonding molecular orbital, sigma 2s. This is sigma star 2s. This is just 2s atomic orbitals. My dear students, this is just atomic orbital. This is also molecular orbital, orbital, house of electron. Understood? Suppose if there any electron is there here. Okay, imagine here 2s electrons. It contains one electron and another, this contains one more electron. What happens? These two electrons goes to lower energy. Suppose here two electron is there in single orbital like this. Here two, these two atomic orbital combines, it gives this one combine and it forms bonding molecular orbital, gets two electron first. After that two more electron goes to antibonding molecular orbital. In the case if it is only one electron is there here, that two electrons get filled here bonding molecular orbital. Instead of going to higher energy level, it get filled in a lower energy level. Suppose if there two electron is there, two electron, four electron, two gets filled in bonding, two gets it. But here also, my dear students, here also in this molecular orbital, maximum number of electron is two, not more than that. You can fill this molecular orbital with the two electron maximum in number, not more than two. Here this also two, like this. Okay, just I explained. Okay. Now my dear students, next question arises, what about pi, 2px, that and all there, no? So okay, for explaining that particular, I will write two electronic configuration. That is very important, my dear students, very important electronic configuration. Please note down these two points, over. Okay. My dear students, two types of electronic configuration for molecular orbital. So for example, hydrogen, lithium, beryllium, carbon, nitrogen. Till nitrogen, one type of electronic configuration is there. After that, oxygen, then oxygen and all shows different types of electronic configuration. That is very important, my dear students. I will explain one by one. Students, okay. For a boron, here oxygen, fluorine, neon. Okay. So till nitrogen, here I will write. Okay. Hydrogen, helium, lithium, boron, after that carbon, like this. Comma, okay, don't get confused. One second, I will write. Hydrogen, helium, lithium, boron, carbon, nitrogen, like that. Beryllium also there actually. Okay, Be2. These all diatomic molecules shows two atoms means diatomic molecules shows one electronic configuration. Oxygen, after nitrogen, oxygen, fluorine, neon. These will show another electronic configuration. Molecular orbital having two types of electronic configuration. Till nitrogen, one type of electronic configuration. After nitrogen, from oxygen to neon, one more type of electronic configuration. Okay, my dear students, first I will write electronic configuration of oxygen. Oxygen means oxygen afterwards. Oxygen, so you can see, first you have to write bonding molecular, sigma 1s, comma, sigma star 1s. That means, sigma 1s, after that next higher energy level is, bonding molecular orbital, antibonding molecular orbital. So bonding molecular orbital having high energy compared to antibonding, correct? No. Okay, next is sigma star, sigma 2s, like that. Okay, each point you have to study. Next, which one having higher energy compared to this one? Sigma 2s. Next, high energy, which one having high energy? So here also sigma 1s, high energy, and sigma 2s has have more energy compared to sigma star, then sigma star 2s. Sigma star 2s. Next, higher energy orbital, pi 2px is equal to pi 2py. My dear students, pi 2px and pi 2py, 2px and 2py having same energy, having same energy. Next, which comes? For oxygen you are writing, correct? 1 minute, my dear students. 1 second. My dear students, here that I explained, BMO having bonding molecular orbital having lower energy orbital, antibonding molecular orbital having higher energy. Okay, higher energy. So which comes first? Bonding molecular. Next, higher energy is antibonding molecular orbital. So here for hydrogen, helium, lithium, beryllium, boron, so for this one type of electronic configuration is given. Which type of electronic configuration? First you have to write, see, this way energy increases. So first I will write sigma 1s. Next, higher energy, sigma star 1s. Next, higher energy, sigma 2s. Next, higher energy, sigma star 2s. Sigma star 2s. No doubt, my dear students. Sigma star 2s. And after that next comes pi 2px. My dear students, pi 2px and pi star, pi 2px and pi 2py having same energy. Okay, bonding molecular orbital. Next, antibonding comes. Pi star, before that, sigma 2pz. After that, so I need more space. Energy increases this way. So first comes, my dear students, sigma 1s. Next comes sigma star 1s. Next comes sigma 2s. Sigma star 2s. Next, pi 2px is equal to pi 2py. That means, my dear students, 2px and 2py having same energy. Understood? Next comes sigma 2pz, antibonding 2pz orbital. Next comes pi star 2px is equal to pi star 2py. My dear students, pi star also same energy level. Next comes sigma star 2pz. This is actually electronic configuration for nitrogen, boron, carbon, lithium, beryllium, helium, hydrogen, molecular orbital electronic configuration, atomic orbital electronic configuration is there, no? Like that molecular orbital. So if anyone asks, you have to by heart this one, sigma 1 is sigma star, sigma 2 is sigma star, pi 2 px and pi 2 py having same energy, and sigma 2 pz, next pi star 2 px, pi star 2 py, sigma star 2 pz. Okay, my dear students, here for after that, after nitrogen, oxygen, fluorine, that means after nitrogen, oxygen. Oxygen onwards, one more type of electronic configuration. This way, energy increases. Okay, which comes first? Here, sigma 1s comes first. Next, higher energy, sigma star 1s. Next comes sigma 2s. Next comes sigma star 2s. Next comes sigma 2pz. Here this orbital comes first in which case? In oxygen, after nitrogen, oxygen onwards, sigma 2pz comes first. But till nitrogen, sigma 2pz after pi 2px and pi 2py. So next is remaining all same, pi 2px is equal to pi 2py. My dear students, look at this, comma, pi star 2px is equal to pi star 2py, comma, sigma star 2pz. My dear students, here only one change is this one, sigma 2pz. Sigma 2pz comes before pi orbital. In which case, my dear students? In oxygen onwards, electronic configuration, molecular orbital electronic configuration of oxygen, fluorine, neon, in that sigma 2pz comes first. But till nitrogen, sigma 2pz after pi 2px, this is the major difference, no doubt. For helium, hydrogen, lithium, boron, carbon, nitrogen, beryllium, you are writing one type of electronic configuration for molecular orbital. Which one? Sigma 1 is sigma star. Sigma 2 is sigma star. Pi 2px, pi 2py. Sigma 2pz. Then pi star 2px, pi star 2py, sigma star 2pz. But in case of oxygen onwards, it changes. Sigma 1 is sigma star. Sigma 2 is sigma star. Sigma 2pz comes first. Then pi 2px, pi 2py, then pi star 2px, pi star 2py. These two orbital having same energy. These two antibonding orbital having same energy. Remaining is represented. This is increased way. Which one having highest energy? Sigma star 2pz having highest energy. In this case also sigma star 2pz having highest energy. My dear students, in some book it is given. This electronic configuration is here. Instead of writing this one sigma, see in both cases these two are same. See here, see sigma 1s, sigma star 1s. After that, sigma 2s, sigma star 2s. It is same in both cases, even for nitrogen and oxygen. These are same, increasing order. Same, correct? No, sigma 1s, sigma star. But only changes after this. Here it comes before, here it comes afterwards. So these are same. So instead of writing these two, we used to write like this, KK square. KK square means it's nothing but KK means it is one or, see K, one K is represent this one. Another K is represent sigma. Understood? In usually in some textbook it is given, but don't get confused with this term. KK means from where it comes. It is same in both the case, so they used to give KK. Instead of writing all this electronic configuration, it takes lot of time. Correct, no? Okay, my dear students, we will discuss one molecular orbital theory for hydrogen or helium or lithium Okay, one by one we'll study. Now we will draw energy level diagram for this particular energy level diagram for 2px 2py. That I told actually, for nitrogen, beryllium, boron, carbon, for this type of molecule, electronic configuration is sigma 1s, sigma star 1s, sigma 2s, sigma star 2s, and what next comes actually? Pi 2px is equal to pi 2py, after that sigma 2pz, after that pi star 2px 2py, pi star 2py, next sigma star 2pz. Correct, no, my dear students? So for that reason, energy level diagram for this one, energy increases this way, energy increases. So till here it is over, correct? No, energy level diagram. For here afterwards, which type of energy level? For you know that atomic orbital 2px, 2py, 2pz having same energy, that I will write here 2px, 2py, 2pz. These are three atomic orbitals of one atom. Another atom also contains three atomic orbitals. This 3 is 2px, 2py, 2pz. These are atomic orbital of another atom. Atomic orbitals. These three atomic orbital of one atom, these three atomic orbital of another atom. But atomic orbital having same energy. Correct? My dear students, here how many atomic orbital combines? Here 3 plus 3, 6 atomic orbital. See, 6 atomic orbital combines, it gives 6 molecular orbital. 2 atomic orbital combines, 2 molecular orbital. 6 atomic orbital combines, 6 molecular orbital forms. In that, out of 6 molecular orbital, 3 is bonding molecular orbital, 3 is antibonding molecular orbital. Bonding molecular orbital having low energy, antibonding molecular orbital having high energy. Antibonding molecular orbital is represented at the top. You have to represent antibonding. Low energy always at the bottom. Bonding molecular orbital orbital lower energy. How many orbital it forms? 3. So this is molecular electronic configuration, correct? Nitrogen and boron or carbon like atom, which comes first, my dear students? Tell me. Pi 2px comes first. So pi 2px and pi 2py having same. So we are writing here pi 2px and pi 2py. Pi 2px, pi 2py. This is BMO, bonding molecular orbital. Next high energy level is sigma 2pz. This is one orbital. Sigma 2pz. This is also BMO, bonding molecular orbital only. Antibonding comes which? And antibonding pi star 2px, pi star 2py comes, that you have to represent at the upside, means top. Pi star 2px, pi star 2py. After that, again higher energy level, sigma star 2pz. Correct, my dear students? See, 3 plus 3, 6 atomic orbital combines and it gives 6 molecular orbital. These all 6 atomic orbitals. So 2px, 2py, 2pz combines and it gives bonding and antibonding. This is bonding, but it is lower energy. You have to represent at the bottom. Pi 2px, pi 2py, lower energy. Next higher energy, this one. Next higher energy, antibonding. That you have to write like this. Always antibonding like this, top. Bonding at the bottom. But while writing bonding at the bottom also, you have to note down, this having lower energy. So it comes first in electronic configuration. You write at the bottom. After that which comes next higher energy, that is next higher. After that antibody is at the top. So you are giving connection to all this orbital like this. Okay. And after that, for this. Look at this, my dear students. This is actually molecular orbital electronic configuration. Okay. For which atom? Which nitrogen, boron, carbon like atoms? Oxygen onwards, what happens? A small change for oxygen, if you are writing, means sigma 1s, sigma star 1s, sigma 2s, sigma star 2s. Correct, my dear students? Next. Next, which comes for oxygen like atom? Oxygen, fluorine, neon. Sigma 2pz comes next. Next, after that, pi 2px, pi 2py. Next, pi star 2px, pi star 2py. After that, highest energy is sigma star 2pz. For this one, if you are drawing, for oxygen, fluorine, neon like atoms, if you are drawing energy level diagram, means energy increases this way and you are combining. For this one, is it is same. Even for nitrogen, even for oxygen, it is same. You are drawing, that I already explained. Correct? No. For this onwards, you are writing three atomic orbitals, same energy. Which are three atomic orbitals, my dear students? 2px, 2py, 2px. 2py, see, better to write like this only. You can write any orbital 2px, 2py, okay, no problem. For the sake of understanding purpose, I just, okay, this is 2px, 2py, 2pz. My dear students, these three are atomic orbital of, see, don't ask, sir, here you wrote 2px here, first, this 2pz. You can write it from here or here, no problem, my dear student. That is 2px, 2py, 2pz only you are writing. Understood? No problem. You just name this one 2px, 2p, or you can start it from here 2px, 2py, 2pz. It is same, or you can start it from 2px, 2py, 2pz, or you can start it from 2px, 2py, 2pz. Three are same. Understood? Same energy, no problem. Okay, I just draw here 2px, 2py, 2pz, 2px, 2py, 2pz. Three atomic orbital, and this is three atomic orbital of another atom. My dear students, total six atomic orbital combines and it gives six molecular orbital. Out of six molecular orbital, three are bonding molecular orbital, three are antibonding orbital. Antibonding orbital having higher energy, bonding molecular orbital having lower energy. Antibonding orbital are represented by star, bonding molecular are represented by no star. Okay, so here you have to write, here sigma 2pz comes first, lower energy level, sigma 2pz, BMO, what do you mean by BMO? Bonding molecular. After that, next comes two actual same energy level, pi 2px, pi 2py, correct, my dear students? Next comes higher energy, antibonding, pi star 2px and pi star 2py. Next comes high energy, sigma star 2pz. So you are joining the all the things, correct? See, like this you have to join, but here there is no space actually. So I draw like this, don't get confused, my dear students. Write neatly, okay. Pi star 2py. 2py. This I will join here, this I will join here, okay. Get this. Now you came to know that what actually, how to draw energy level diagram. This is a basic knowledge. If you know this thing, then you can draw any electronic configuration. But you should remember which orbital comes first, which orbital comes next. That is very important, my dear students. Hydrogen, so helium, lithium, beryllium, boron till nitrogen, sigma 2pz is after this one. Okay, after pi 2px, pi 2py. But oxygen in this case, sigma 2pz comes first. Sigma 2pz comes first, lower energy orbital. But in other case, nitrogen, boron, oxygen, carbon, sigma 2pz is higher energy. High energy, because 2s and 2p orbital having little energy difference, and 2s and 2pz will get combined and 2pz get more energy and it jump. That is the reason. The reason and all don't want for you people. Okay, remember this energy level diagram for nitrogen, boron like atoms, oxygen, fluorine like atoms. Note down, my dear students, these two is very important.
Don't forget to like our video and subscribe our YouTube channel for all the updates.